Yes, I was admitted at the hospital with the COVID infection on the 12th of March and I spent almost 1 month period until 8th of April, out of which I was almost in 13 days medically induced in coma because of the heavy treatment they were using on me and the type of infection for my lungs, usually the collapsed lungs. Because first organ was affected is the lungs, which affected the oxygen level in distributing in the body. And with the medication used also, it affected my kidneys. So I have a failure in the two kidneys while I was in the hospital in the coma. And in the hospital, they started the dialysis. And this is continued even after my discharge, which I'm doing now. But thank God, it is improving, and hopefully very soon I will finish with it. And I'm recovering the strength and the function in both kidneys. I spent almost 1 month in the hospital lying in a bed. So it is the muscle strength has been reduced dramatically. And the physical therapy started in the hospital in the last week and continued later on after I've been discharged at home in order to regain the muscle strength, mainly for the legs and the arms. But this was recovered very quickly also. Within 1 week, I was doing all the functions on my own. It's strangely enough that I don't feel even a single pain or short of breath and so on. And no pain at all. And I'm feeling totally normal. Even if I don't tell people that I'm doing dialysis, they will never notice it. I heard that my recovery, it was really unusual because the severity of my infection and the problem I have in the beginning, and suddenly with the type of treatment the hospital Kaiser they use, which is phenomenal, they use with me the prone positioning. You know, put me in a special bed, keep turning every few hours, and with medically also a tube through the chest on the side. They did not use with me the mouth inhaler, and this is actually what really helped me, along with the strong medication that they use, the remdesivir and the hydrochloroquine, which both they use it for 2 days, then they stop. And that's what helped me recover very quickly. And once I wake up from the coma, the first organ that regained function 100%, it was my lung. And even the doctors felt strange for that. My advice for the community that here, the community need to work together. Working together by listening to the medical experts, maintaining the social distancing, using the mask wherever we are in public or in contact with other people, because this is by you wearing the mask, it does not lower your freedom or your capability. Actually, it is protecting yourself as well as the others. If we do this, the country can be able to control it and minimize the number of cases which we are hearing every day. They are in the thousands, and this is a pity for such a leader country in the world.